traction limit.
Well, this is just about the crappiest road we'll be on all day, so.
Hey, I gotta learn, man.
Yeah, no, you're doing fine.
I hope I'm not slowing you down.
No, you're fine.
No hurry.
Yeah, there's a little slide. Oh, go ahead.
Alright?
Yeah.
Cleared this tree with the couple in the Mercedes 4x4 RV jobby. He had a chainsaw, sort of, but it was better than hand sawing it. BigSexyBeast.com. Is that what it is?
Yeah, if you see, when he rides by, take a picture of his logo.
I will.
You guys gonna take this thing out like Arizona, Utah, Colorado?
Yeah, he's already gone. I mean, he went all the way to we go to Arkansas a lot. We have property there.
Oh, yeah.
And, he's been down to, like, oh my God, I don't know, all the way over to California, up to Portland, Idaho. I'm geographically challenged, but yeah, he tries all over.
Yeah.
Because he does. Well, thanks for your help, guys.
Yeah.
No problem. Thanks for having the chainsaw.
I can pull up.
We would have both been in trouble if we didn't have that chainsaw.
I know. I was like, I don't know.
Yeah. We'd just been going the other way.
No issues so far, thank God, man.
Yeah.
Bald rider in lack of skill. But I get better. The more I ride, the more comfortable I get.
That's right. Dirt glide. Did it come with that little sticker?
No, I put
it on. Oh, okay. I was like, that's pretty funny if it did.
Yeah, I was goofing around with it.
Yeah. Yep, not much of an overlook today. Might clear up here in a second because we're definitely higher than the clouds. That'd be cool.
Yeah.